So, Clarice is your real name?
Yep.
Anyone we should contact? Family?
No. My family... it's complicated.
Right. Well, look, you'll stay here with us for a few days, lay low, and then we will figure out where to move you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hold still. Almost done.
I'm fine, John. And we need to go after Lorna. We get a team together, we...
Then do what? Huh? Get one of us killed? Marcos, we barely got away from a dozen cops. Now you want to take on 100? We can't take that risk right now.
Then when? The X-Men? The Brotherhood? We don't even know if they exist anymore. We are alone, and we are getting picked off one by one.
Look around! We'd be risking all these people. Everything we built. Everything Lorna built.
Guys, we got a situation.
And as we have reported,
what is it?
We've got breaking news on the attack at Bellevue High. We believe two young mutants to be responsible for this act of terrorism. We've also heard that federal authorities will be getting involved. Now, you can see here from this footage that was sent in...
Well, if it wasn't too hot before, it sure as hell is now. I'm sorry.